way, oh, bitch. Get out the way, get out the way, bitch. Get out the way, oh, bitch. Get out the way, get out the way, bitch. Get out the way, oh, bitch. Get out the way, get out the way, bitch. Get out the way. Oh no, the fight's out. I'm about to punch your lights out. Get the fuck back. God, the grill. It's a wrong. We can't stay still. I've been drinking and fussing too, and I've been thinking of fussing you. I'm like the motherfucking bonehead. And if your friends up here, right, I'll be bonehead.
Hey everybody, Sir X here. How you all doing? Hope you're all doing good. I, myself, I'm doing okay. Anyways, we're doing another video of Shadows Dice twice. So, yeah. I'm gonna take some things out here. I think I'm pronouncing it. Ungo. Someone sees me. Let's see if I can. Yep, he lost track of me. Awesome. Okay, let's see if I can. Did I go that far? No, he didn't go that far. Yeah. Other enemies around here? It's just him. You dead boy. That's fine. Yeah. What do you have here? Ah, more pellets. Pellets is good. A shard, a piece of. Oh. Oh, no, he found me. He spotted me. Bring it. Oh, shit. Punk. He dropped loot. Let's see if I can get it. Punk. What is this? Come on, get it. There we go. Yeah. Grapplers are the grappling hooks, okay, I guess. Just gonna kill all my targets. right there too. Gotta be quiet. Gotta be sneaky. Hello. I'll take the pellet. Gotta be sneaky, sneaky. Hello. Let's see what this is. Go sugar. There we go. Yahoo! I'm starting to like this. I'm starting to like the... Oh, we got a dog. Ugh. I don't like hurting dogs. I really don't like hurting dogs. Bring it, doggy! Oh, what the hell? I dodged it. Other doggies? No. Good. Cause that one kinda hurt. Wrong button. There you go. Rest. We shall rest. There we go. Jump. Use that. Yeah. You. Yeah. You look big. Shaking wheel. Something. I guess I'll have to go back. Oh, there's some more wolves. Travel. I give the ninja tool to this sculptor guy and combat arts. Learn to skills and acquire minutes, skill points. Hey, old man. Oh, hey there.
You truly returned from the dead. The power of the dragon's blood. I never thought I'd see it with my own eyes.
Who are you?
My name is Emma. I am a doctor serving a certain master.
What master?
Forgive me, but For his safety, I cannot reveal his identity. However, my master gave explicit orders to assist you in any way I can.
Really?
I'm not telling you to trust me. However, I must fulfill my master's orders. The gourd of medicinal water you possess, that was originally a creation of mine. I am a doctor, and I will assist you in that capacity.
Okay, you already said you were a doctor.
You made this gourd?
Yes. It was intended for Lord Kuro, but it seems he entrusted it to you. I'm sure you may have noticed, but the medicinal waters in this gourd spring forth on their own. Even after being emptied, you will find it full again after a short rest.
Yes. Is there a way to improve it?
Bring me gourd seeds.
Gourd seeds?
Yes.
Gourd seeds.
Medicinal waters flow from gourd seeds. Adding new seeds will increase the volume of these medicinal waters. If you find any, bring them to me.
All right.
You don't have any gourd seeds. Okay, then.
I'd like to make a request.
What is it?
Please show me your face.
What?
Your face.
This white mark. Is it a birthmark?
No.
Then, that must mean it appears on those who have received the dragon's heritage. Or perhaps, it's a symptom.
Are you done?
Yes, that will be all. I'm sorry. That was rather rude of me.
No, that's fine.
So, it's not a birthmark. Then, that must mean it appears on those who have received the dragon's heritage.
Oh, you already said that. So, old man, you can, give me the shirking wheel?
I found one.
A shinobi tool?
Yes.
Yep.
I said before,
but ninja.
Your prosthetic arm is a fang. But by fitting shinobi tools to your arm, you'll be able to change the form of that fang. Thick shields, break them into splinters. Swift foes, bring them down from afar. Fitting more devices means more ways to slay your enemies. If there's someone that needs killing, there's a proper way to kill them. That's all there is to it.
Seems you know this prosthetic very well.
I should calm myself. The more I speak of bloodshed, the more demonic my sculptures will become. Give it here. I'll fit that tool for you.
Okay. Here. Fit it, old man. Shuriken. Create shuriken. Yes. So. Okay. Ow, wait. He's smacking it. You know, sometimes that hurts.
No matter what I do, any Buddha I carve is an incarnation of wrath. Thus is the fate of those who owe a deep karmic debt. You'll understand when you try carving one for yourself one day. So, need something?
No, I'm good.
Yes, right. That kind-faced Buddha you see over there? Don't do anything funny with it.
In the world would I do anything funny to it? No shuriken. And I got three others right there. Okay then. I can't use it. Why can't I use it? Probably because I don't have... Where's that? Okay, that's terrible. Purchase spirit. Symbols, key items, upgrade. Jeez. Let's just get one, because it's gonna cost me 10. Jeez, we're crying aloud. I just meant two with the heal. Hey, let's travel. Ninja! It's my dog, my lady. My dog, my black lab, her name's Lady. Is she a good girl? Oh, just wasted one. Yep. Who we can find. Damn thing's in the way. Oh, it's a giant turkey. A rooster. What the hell? I didn't think a freaking rooster would attack me. What the hell? Expecting a freaking rooster attack. Oh, no, no. I just wasted another one. Okay, fuck it. Hey, old man. Ow. I meant to... Ah, damn. Too bad. I pressed the wrong button.
Loyal Wolf, take my blood and live again.
Really? Right from the dead. Ability to turn back. Use the healing board. Ow! I wasn't expecting another attack when I freaking use it. I just freaking ran into that. Can I be brought back again? Nope. Yeah, I ran into that one. My dog is petting heavy. As always, yeah, she is. She's petting real heavy. I'm gonna get her nose. I'm gonna get her nose. And I'm gonna get her face. Oh. There we go. Let's get this rooster. Did it attack me earlier? Yep, freaking rooster. Die! Do I have a gourd still? I do have a gourd. What's this over here? Something over here. Oh, no, there's not. Is it over here? Oh, he spotted me. Jeez, what the hell? Gord. Run, 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 jeez. Can't freaking use Gord when he's right next to me. My dog's kind of now distracting me with her heavy breathing. Her heavy breathing. Yep. There you go. Actually, I shouldn't play my horrible game-wise gameplay. Bring it. Let's try this again. No. I forgot about that. Use that to heal me. Yeah. Okay. Healing gourd. Okay. Just continue. Okay. Yeah. Come on. Ow. Second. Oh, damn. I'm back, bitch. Okay guys, I hope you all liked what you've seen. If you did, make sure you hit that big old like button. Until I get the hang of this, I'll see you all later. I'm out.
Causing confusion, disturbing the peace. This is not an illusion, we run in the streets. Don't